Potato breeding is the process of trying to invent new potato varieties. Potatoes have flowers. By cross-pollinating from a pollinated flower, there's a fruit that grows. It looks like a small green tomato once it enlarges. And inside those fruits are true potato seeds. May be interesting for people to understand that it takes approximately 15 years for us to go through this breeding and selection process to the point where we can commercialize a variety.